be alone and drowns in variety through no fault of his own. To this condition we are slaves, so it is from the dawn of time. Let me lose myself in the dream of your loveliness, find myself in the fire. But there's no safety in numbers, no solution in change, no comfort in all of the smiles that reflect you, or a body's built for the game. No exception and not the rule, no unpredictable spark, devoted belief in the union of opposites, unexpected affairs of the heart. Hold me, love me, make me, take me, mold me, shape me, know me, shame me. Let me love you, place none, hold you, feel you, want you, love you more than I've ever known. He will draw on his intellect, he will lean on his charm, will offer confectionery with no regard to the harm. In the moment he is consumed, raising stakes into art, mistaking love for the empty competitive, when he's lost from the start. Hope is still plausible when we look at the signs, past the pomp and the circumstance, past the betrayal in his eyes, is a capacity for a love, love that can beat them all, that knows every inch of the possible, having mastered the fall.